In round three this Saturday, Poro FC, who are leading the conference competition ladder, will face a second-placed Morobe Tulip, followed by Sipik FC and Tuspap Light Damon. Pacific Gardens and Markham Rains take the field at 1 p.m. and the main game at 3 p.m. is between Barra FC and Rainy Lay FC. In Port Moresby, Southern Conference kicks off with NCD FC and Palm City Academy. Palm City FC and Hekari United take the field at 1 p.m. and conference competition leaders FC Genesis face off with Amwana FC in the main game. Meantime, Northern Conference enter into round four on Sunday, 20th of December.